After a relatively slow start, the game explodes with Fnatic taking 4 kills for nothing in a major team fight.
He's gonna come in from the side there, does manage to catch up towards Nono, but the crescendo and slicing Maelstrom follows him straight up. Freddy 1-2-2 does take the turret down, and now they turn back around, but Nono is gonna go down to Soaz, and that is sent against all authorities in disarray. Freddy 1-2-2 trying to lay the damage down, but it's not enough, and that's gonna be the bullet time, just catching down. One there and towards the end there, Freddy 1-2-2 drops, Corellius is dropped, it's a 3-0.
Fnatic shows why chasing Malphite is just as bad as chasing Singed. Soaz is on the verge of death. Fnatic turns the fight around, securing 4 kills for 0 and the victory.
You see the teleport coming in against all authorities, just get melted where they stand. Virtual is going to get dropped. Ignite will finish him off there. Tries to get away. It's Pekka that picked up the kill there. Nono taken very low. He's having to run towards the turret. Yellowstar is just going to continue pursuing. Instead, they turn towards the turret. And wow, they're going to get melted. Pekka dives in. He picks up the kill.